Well, it's true, details are important, but eyesight, it seems, just isn't relevant.
Now, when you get up here where Franklin Road, you make a right.
Diane Rose is an independent tour guide. As you might expect, she knows Nashville like you know your backyard.
The house before the governor's mansion has many curls.
To people who get lost driving in their own neighborhood, this uncanny sense of direction is remarkable. But Diane amazes everyone when they learn she's blind.
I've just been in this town for so long that you know the streets and the stop signs. And sure, sometimes I'm a block or two off. You know, I'm not always perfect.
Okay. Anywhere you can find a parking spot, because the Ryman Auditorium, the old opera house, is right up here where you see the big sign.
Where is this? The old opera house?
Diane has been giving individual tours for about 10 years. It all started as a favor to a friend who didn't have time to show some out-of-towners the sights of Music City.
Welcome to the stage of the Grand Ole Opry.
Diane says giving tourists a native's view of Nashville gives her a sense of independence and self-confidence. Blindness to Diane is not a handicap. It's simply an inconvenience.
You could walk around your own house at night without turning on a light on if you tried. You know, it's just the same thing, only that I'm dealing with a whole city.
Diane tailors each tour to the interests and budgets of her clients. For instance, not every tour includes Opryland Hotel, and this couple from Michigan was impressed.
I think she has very good knowledge of everything that's going on. And as a matter of fact, I have to remind myself a couple times that she is blind, because I just, the way she gets around, I just took it for granted she could see as well as I could.
Diane believes the doors in her life are opened by God, and she intends to pass through each with her head high.
I want to make something in my life. I am tired of people telling me no, and I'm going to prove to people that I could do anything I put my mind to. I'm not going to go to this stupid stuff everybody expects blind people to do. I don't have the label. I'm not taking it.
Diane has applied, as a matter of fact, to Opryland for a tour guide position. She should hear back from them sometime this week. And in the meantime, she's busy with word-of-mouth referrals and making her wedding plans, as a matter of fact.
That's a great story. Spring.
Yeah, really inspiring. She's just not going to take no for an answer. She's going to go out
and
do it.
Good for her.